please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may now be seated.
Smile.
Good morning, Wildcats, and welcome to a special Miss O edition of Western HTV.
And I am Mrs. O, and for some reason my seniors wanted me to host with all of them today. And because I love them so much, I'm hosting today. This should be really interesting.
Thanks, Miss O. Coming up in today's show, we learned more about a new mentorship class being offered next year.
And later, we will get to meet an amazing staff member who was awarded this year's Teacher of the Year.
Today is May 11th, 2017, and Western HTV starts right now. Welcome back. Tonight, Western would like to recognize students that put in hard work towards a career concentration. The Career Concentration Awards will take place in the gym at 6:30. Later this week, the theater department will be presenting the one-act play Tracks by Peter Tarsi. This one-night event will take place May 13th at 7 p.m. Admission is $5 at the door.
Okay, there are only a few clubs that are meeting today. Chess and Droughts and the Future Nurse of America. Both clubs will be meeting at lunch. And if you're interested in being a part of the Stock Market Club as an officer, applications will be distributed at brunch in room 512.
Requirements for the National Honor Society graduation recognition, please pick up your sash in room 428. Students with last names A through M will be distributed at lunch on Monday, N through Z on Tuesday, and makeups on Wednesday. If you're unsure if you qualified, a list is posted in room 428. Next year, WestEnt will be offering a new opportunity for students interested in helping the incoming freshmen transition to high school. Our reporter Connor Williams is in the studio with Mr. Aerosmith to learn more about this course.
That's right, Connie. I'm also joined by Mrs. O because she's a fast runner.
I am.
We are here with Mr. Aerosmith, teacher of the new Link group, which is being offered next year. Thank you for stopping by, and thank you,
Mrs. O, for running by. First, please let the students know what the purpose of this new Link group is for upcoming freshmen.
Well, Link crew is going to be a mentorship program for our incoming ninth graders. So, if you guys remember when you were ninth graders, when you came to West Ranch, you were a little nervous. You didn't know, maybe didn't know who to turn to for help or advice. And what we're going to do is create a program where juniors and seniors are going to be those mentorships, provide mentorships to the incoming freshmen. So it'll be like kind of like, you know, the bigs and littles. Like you would have a group of 10 freshmen who you'll be in charge of for the entire year, just to make sure they get through the craziness of West Ranch High School.
Very cool.
And I know that you're looking for a certain kind of mentor, upperclassman. Mm-hmm. What kind of student are you looking for?
Well, they need to be 10th and 11th graders next year, so it'll be this year's sophomores and juniors. They need to be outgoing. They need to be willing to take risks, basically like to have fun, and you know, not to be reserved, or maybe that's something you just don't want to do, but you've got to be outgoing is the big part of it. Being there.
And so how can students sign up for this?
So we have about 90 kids that have signed up so far. So we need about 40 more students to be Link Crew leaders. So if they want to be a Link Crew leader, the only requirement that I really have for them is they have to be available the first week of August. That is when we do our training. That's where we'll do our freshman assembly. So if you're going to be on vacation the first week of August, unfortunately, you can't be a Link Crew leader. But if that looks like it's something you can do and you want to be a part of this, we'd love to have you come. So just come by the ASB office, pick up an application from me, and turn it in.
Well, you heard it here first, Cats. If you are interested in this new great program, be sure to sign up for it. See Mrs. Aerosmith, or you can see your counselor to sign up. That's all for me. Back to the desk.
Thanks, Connor. Students interested in becoming ASB commissioner for the 2017-2018 school year, there's a mandatory meeting tomorrow at brunch in the ASB room. If you're a member of the Wildcats Against Cancer and are planning to attend the relay event, there's a mandatory meeting today and tomorrow at lunch in room 410. Permission slips are due this Friday, and volunteers are still needed to transport supplies. Please see Mrs. Smith or Mrs. Barr for more information.
Studio for an update on today's events. Oh my God! Why?
Thanks, Mrs. O. We have a great lineup of Wildcat teams playing today.
Thanks.
Thanks, Mrs. O. We have a great lineup of Wildcat teams playing today. Girls softball will be battling against Saugus at Saugus. Our boys baseball team has a big game today at the ranch. They go for a league title against Valencia. Make sure you come out and support our boys baseball boys at the baseball field. I'm now joined with Mrs. O, my favorite teacher on this campus. Thanks, Mrs. O, for joining me.
I didn't have a choice, Sean. Let's start by congratulating our boys volleyball team who recently beat Palos Verdes 3-0 in the first round of CI's playoffs. Tonight, they will be playing Oak Park in the gym at 7. So please stop by and support our boys volleyball as they continue their CIF playoffs.
That's all for us. Let's take it back to the desk.
Thank you, Sean. Next year,
a new class called Painting and Drawing Studio will be offered to students interested in creating individual artwork such as figure drawing, charcoal, music illustration, comic book characters, hey Mrs. O, and movie posters. This new class allows you to work with new mediums and gain new ways to observe art. If you're interested to learn more about this class, visit your counselor as soon as possible to register in the class next year.
There appears to represent our school for Teacher of the Year. This year, I am so honored and excited to say that Mrs. Cox was given this honor for her outstanding contributions to our school. Our reporter Savannah tells us a little more about Mrs. Cox.
Teacher of the Year Mrs. Cox uses her practical talents and creative skills to inform students on what is crucial to make it big in business.
I teach Introduction to Business and Marketing, and my goal is always to prepare students for the workforce. And right now, what employers are looking for is for students to be creative, innovative, to use problem-solving skills and innovation, and to be team players.
While acknowledged for being awarded Teacher of the Year, building relationships with her students is a huge contributor to Mrs. Cox's teaching successes.
That is actually one of the pillars, you know, that is stressed at our school, is to have relationships, you know, relationships, rigor, and relevance. And I feel that a student buys into you before they buy into the class.
Mom and pop stores can't handle that.
Not only does Mrs. Cox stress the importance of building rapport with her students, but she also encourages them to explore their competitive roles in the business world.
100,000 square feet. I think what they all know, and what I think is really important when they walk out of my classroom, is how to compete. I stress that they need to differentiate themselves in the marketplace, and they have to learn how to compete. They need to develop a strategic plan.
Mrs. Cox created the West Ranch Pride hashtag in order to encourage the student body to radiate positivity when utilizing all forms of social media.
So I thought this is a chance for us to tell our story, because we are in charge of what we can put out there. And we can put out just, you know, positive posts. We don't have to allow the negativity.
Through building relationships and stressing creativity, Teacher of the Year Mrs. Cox strives to bring an encouraging atmosphere to her classroom each and every day. From West Ranch TV, this has been Savannah Burrows reporting.
Thank you, Savannah, and thank you, Mrs. Cox, for being such an amazing teacher. And I have to thank my seniors for making me do this, even though I didn't like it, and now I am done.
Stay tuned in tomorrow's show to learn some magic, potion, and Quidditch with a special Hogwarts professor.
We hope you enjoyed the show. I'm so glad I won't be hosting.
Oh, yeah, baby! Oh, yeah!
I almost threw up the middle finger by accident.